One Pump Willy.
One Pump Willy.
One Pump Willy.
One Pimp Willy.
One Pump Willy.
One Pump Willy.
One Pump Willy.
One Pump Willy.
Peter Bum Bum. Bum Bum. Bum
Bum.
Oh my god. No! Oh my god! Oh my god. Are you kidding me? This is some horse shit! This is a really good killer though, holy shit. This is like the first killer I've seen actually play this correctly. God damn, this was like the shortest fucking game ever. This killer is moonwalking. That was actually the most stylish hook I've ever seen in my entire life. Well, the killer played a good game, but that was not a good game.
Holy shit!
What the fuck just happened? That almost made me rage quit for a second. I'm not gonna lie, like, that little reflex on mine, I was like, I'm gonna quit this fucking game.
I wanted to see what it looked like when she jumped in the camera and it was as terrifying as I thought. you motherfucker.
This has actually made me pretty fucking upset.
Oh, I like this person.
He knows the mind games, yeah. He do. Bro, it's like he knows where I am. What the hell? Oh, good flick, dude. I'm absolutely gonna die. Have I played against him before? His name seems super familiar. Oh, well, GG, he was good.
What the fuck was that?
That was sweaty.
He said GG, we did man. Good and that we gave him some good choices. Made him sweat a little bit.
I doubt it.
That is a really obscenely fast down. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Wow, that is some crazy sensitivity. Well, rip that game.
Yeah, no, you weren't lying. She's actually pretty good. She's pretty decent. Not gonna lie. What is going on? I heal. What up? Give me a second. What up? Okay, bye. Boop. I'm so sad. It's okay if you go down. I understand. This game is really... She's really good with her hatches, actually. She really is. I think I'm going to call it there for tonight. We streamed for 3 hours. Unfortunately, today was not it for our games. That's why I'm cutting it short, because the games today have not been that good. I'm going to end, yes. This is probably going to be the end.
Help me! Help me! Oh, she's definitely highly skilled.
360 blink.
Definitely highly skilled.
Yeah, see him. See him. Go for the David. Go for the David. Damn. Alright, not a great start to the game. Damn! Well, this was a sad sack of a shit game.
He's not gonna use his power though. Oh!
What? Why you lie?
Why is he using his power? I don't know, this game's really weird now. I'm so fucking confused with what he's doing.
What the hell kind of curve is that?
Bro! You have the sickest fucking flick I've ever seen. I've never seen anybody flick it around the corner like that. He's curving around these fucking corners like he's a Billy or something, dude. I don't know how he's doing it. Never mind, I just saw how he's doing it. That turn through the door.
Help him! Run away! Whoa! He just went through a pallet! How did he do that?
that?
It's curved.
That
dude.
Fucking curve, bro.
No other Oni would have been able to hit that.
How did you know? Bro, how did you know? Excuse me. Come on, dude. How did you know? That was horseshit. You just magically knew I was there, right? I stream sniped, dude. Real cool of you. What a scumbag. Shit's so fucking phony. Be a good liar at least. Good try though, man. Good try. You don't gotta lie so hard, dude. If you're gonna stream snipe, at least own up to it.
Flashback. 3 hours later.
I stream snipe, dude. Shit's so fucking phony. You don't gotta lie so hard, dude. If you're gonna stream snipe, at least own up to it. Be a good liar at least. I stream snipe, dude. Oh, buddy.
3 hours later.
Good try, though, man. Good try. I stream snipe, dude.
As well. I don't understand how that works. So if you dead hard and try to throw down the pallet, it rubber bands you back to throw down the pallet, but then it doesn't throw down the pallet. So you just lose your distance with dead hard. Which makes no sense, but sure. I feel like I've played against this guy. I'm just curious on how I knew I was there. No Strider, unless he had whispers, maybe? Oh, weird. No whispers, but knew where I was. Interesting, I'm curious. I'm actually very curious how you knew I was there, then.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. She doesn't have eerie heads, right? No, she doesn't. She's throwing too many hatchets.
What? I fucking hate that, dude. Well, I'm done. It don't matter.
Dude. Yeah. Did she just 360 before she hooked you?
Yeah. Usually this isn't a problem. I actually have no idea why this Huntress is, like, going as hands there. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die regardless. Fuck.
Hey, nice repair. You did like negative repair.
Yeah, figured he'd see me there. Yeah, he's got me.
Wait, what?
Point. GG's, you did a great job. Amazing. I don't know how the fuck he hit me around that corner. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how the fuck he pulled that off, but apparently he could have just turned that corner, make that 90 degree turn, and fucking not hit the wall. Some fucking how.
Oh, come on. That totally should have spun him. Okay. I completely miscalculated that angle. One Pump Willy. Haven't we played him before? I don't know, sounds familiar. But hey, good on him. He was pretty solid.
Wow, that was nice.
He's just using us for target practice.
That's so nasty.
Please, no! Please! This man, can you calm down? This is why nobody likes playing against Detzinger, okay? Shithead. I bet your mom burns her turkey during Thanksgiving. I hope that the next time you get into a shower and you're wet and cold and naked and afraid, you have no soap left. I hope that the next time you pick up your pet to pet it, it gets off of your lap and walks away from you into a different room entirely. And I hope you cry about it. Sir, I literally just got off the hook. What the fuck is wrong with you? Actually, a toxic bean? He's gonna insta-pick me up. It's okay, get me out of the game. Get me out of the game, it's fine. Nobody wants to play against a Deadslinger. Maybe he knows that.